guys. And today, I have a LEGO N64 cartridge. It fits on there good. It's like almost the same size. And it even has these little square cutouts on the back so that it'll fit into the cartridge slot. This one doesn't actually fit unless you do something to make it fit. And yeah, I just got my favorite game on the platform, Mario Kart 64. I don't have some of the other games I want to get yet. I'm planning on getting those. I might do some gameplay video of Mario Kart 64. Maybe, who knows. And my Lego one, it's basically just the same thing made of Lego. And I'll show you that it actually does fit. So I've got my 64 and my two cartridges right here. So if I first grab Mario Kart 64, pop that in, you know, normal everything, it'll fit in just fine. Alright, take that out, put that there. Alright, if I get my Lego one, the interesting thing about this is if you want to get it to fit in, you have to take off this bottom piece, like that piece, because there's no hole in the bottom where the contacts would be. So if you just, oh no. Alright. Just dropping everything today, aren't I? Just dropped my 3DS games, but put that, it'll fit in. Just playing Lego, guys. But yeah. So that's my video. Comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.